Oh, it's... Oh my god. Well, I guess that was a good pack. Actually. Oh, would you look at that? Our emissary flag! Whoa! Where do you think he got that? Whoa. What a guy!
Well done.
Can I put it back up, actually? Don't suppose you can. So. Doesn't seem like it. I'm gonna go start slapping Ruth to make sure that she doesn't the ship, alright?
That's good.
It's gonna eat up real quick and then take some food. Oh no, we lost our food! We're back to having absolutely nothing!
Oh no.
Well, just stay on the ship for a minute to make sure that she doesn't blow it up.
Yeah. She's sending giant. No, no.
Oh, that was I heard a boom. Why did I hear a boom?
You reckon, can I hit for me?
You can try sniping it if that's what you want, but I mean, from what I've seen from your aim so far, what the fuck, that flew through her.
It's hard enough when it's still, let alone when it's moving. Like, what is that sway? Oh, actually hit.
Nice, just keep doing that.
Did you send him dead, especially when I'm getting LOS?
Yes, I'm getting her back! Can you see her again now?
I'm just not making my aim.
Oh boy.
Yes, I can definitely see that. Oh. I hate this. Like, why can water not just be still?
I don't know, probably has something to do with the wind actually.
Damn it, game.
Well, I hope you can do some damage while sniping her, because, I'm doing my damn best here to just survive.
Oh my, she just leaped towards you.
I can see that! Kinda scary, actually.
Ooh, flame breath.
Okay, so I may have mistimed that flame breath. I was like, I can charge right as it ends, but, you know. That kind of requires me to know when... Oh! She's stunned! Fucking slap her! I can recover? You can't recover shit! Nice shot up, brother. The music.
We got this. Yeah, no! Stop swaying!
Just fucking shoot her, chief!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Fucking... Shoot her in the face!
That's easier said than done!
Barrels! I need fucking barrels! Why is there no food here? Oh no!
And what is your health?
I mean, my health is fine, but I don't have any fucking food! Why is there no food in this? I found a fucking mission!
We don't need a quest! Wait, how did I miss?
This is not the time. I don't know, how did you miss?
I don't know. I look like I was right on her. But that hit. I feel so useless. Just back here, just like hitting probably half my shots if that. Oh, no, this. Oh!
Chicken lick! I'll fucking take it even though it's raw! Oh, yep, no, I didn't mean I want to take it now! God damn it, I'm gonna start juking now. I don't need health right now. God dang it, damn, I hope you're doing some damage on her, cause damn, I'm... Why are you saying like you're not doing damage to her? Also, make sure to take a peek behind us every now and then so we don't... The fucking dumbass ain't coming back.
Oh, there's another ship that's near us, actually.
There is? A sloop?
No, don't think so. It's got, like, the two set of sails, I think.
Is it on its way?
Honestly, hard to tell which way it's facing, but quite possibly, yes.
Okay.
I've moved. Wait. Yeah, the anchor wasn't even lowered.
Ow! So, time to switch, buddy! Whew! What is this? Oh, the Ashen Key! An Ashen Key? Or the Ashen Key? Why do we...
Oh.
Why is the ship moving? Why is the ship moving? Andy?
I thought it would turn quicker!
Oh, Andy!
That ain't
what
it.
What are you doing?
This is why I don't drive anymore, Kanz.
Would you be a sweetheart and fucking fix that?
No, we don't talk about it.
Ship in front. Fucking get ready to fucking fight.
What the heck is
gonna die here. She did. And I have no health, so I think someone's boarding us. I might be soon. We don't have the health for this. Alright, you're on fixing duty now, boy.
If I can see where the holes are, yeah, sure.
God damn it, I needed a banana, not a fucking raw chicken. Just saying, we don't have this kind of food.
This is a mess. What's burning?
The fucking roof is burning!
Nice!
Yes, I'm burning!
Oh, this is there. Took a turn for the worse all of a sudden, isn't it?
Yep.
Wait, how did I not put that out? And how's that not burning me? I don't get this. Oh god, now literally everything's burning. I'm not dying, you are. Wait, did I really go over the top?
Resources, I'm telling you. Thank you. I feel much better now.
What's still burning? I don't know if my game's just bugged or what, but... Oh, is that a chip now, Empire?
Yep, just seems to be.
Oh wait, that's... what? Stop. Kanz, I'm gonna die for the greater good.
What do you mean you're gonna die for the greater good?
See you later, buddy.
Where are you going? Okay. Well, good thing these people can't hit them.
Oh, that cannonball is awfully close to hitting me.
Doesn't fix it.
They're going away from me.
Yep.
I can't even see it over them, I swear. Oh yeah, one of them's on fire. And catch up with them. They've got no mast.
Yeah, I know. They're probably fixing it.
Almost certainly.
Well, they would be if they're not dumbasses, of course.
Nope! You'd be glad to know a shark just came up behind me and killed me. Nam just sent me a P picture of a guy saying, "Oh god, how the heck does this thing work? What the hell is happening? I'm sorry," instead of combustion in a nutshell. I mean, you want to play the harpooning game, do you? Ow.
Well, this is not great. Well, I'm fucking boarding them.
Hello. Try to save the ship if I can.
Sounds like a plan, Chief.
Honestly, might be a few too many holes.
Yeah,
I've got itchy nose. You're dead?
Yeah, I'm dead. They saw me coming. There was no way I was gonna get on.
We're in a bit of trouble here, Chief.
Yeah, yep, I know, because they got our anchor down, didn't they?
Come here, bot. Where the heck is it?
Our ship is sinking, isn't it?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, it's gone. Oh well, solid effort. If I can spawn before, we may be able to tuck on them if they don't like notice us. Oh shit, you died.
Yeah.
Well, that fucking sucks.
I got shotgunned.
Oh well, you win some, you lose some.
I think they definitely had an advantage with having like three cannons being able to shoot at us. I'd literally just come back. I have to do the world boss thing. Feels bad.
I'm trying to swim to the island so I can tuck on whoever decides to go for the bus. That's like, there was that ship, and then there was the ship that we killed before.
Yeah.
So.
Oh god, that is a bit of a swim away.
Yep.
See you over there, Chief.
See you over there. Keep swimming, just keep swimming. You
actually
don't have...
just seen me in the water.
If you swim on top of the water, they probably see you. Don't scope on them, because then they will see you 100%.
Oh, I actually just nailed one of them.
Nice.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I got attacked by the shark and then.
Yeah.
For some reason the shark was literally right next to them.
Yeah.
But rather than attacking them, it attacks me.
I have a banana I can eat. I literally need to steal their food though.
Bad. Well, they were just both off their ship.
Huh?
They were just both off their ship.
Yeah.
Because they were both in the water trying to kill me.
They were just standing there waiting for me to spawn, but when I spawned, they didn't react fast enough, so I managed to jump in the water and start swimming, and maybe if we're lucky, they think that you and I are the same.
Because you look so similar, mate.
Maybe they're dumb.
Oh yeah, it's not even swimming close.
And we have the fucking solo sloop player just being over here living his best life. What a man. What a man.
Where's yours? There. I cannot remember how robots work.
To get on a landmass.
Oh, back up the stairs, go get him. Then everything just threw back onto the side, whatever.
What the fuck are they doing?
Oh no.
Oh, yep, they are turning. Let me do that. Get further away, probably, if I want to chuck this. Nice. They are now turning towards the solo guy. Poor man!
I say poor dude, he's just there chilling.
Yeah.
Well, I'll be there in like a half a year again, maybe.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Definitely is not, like, stormy here right now.
I have a feeling this loop may have seen them by now. He was probably like, oh, those two teams, they'll battle it out. Not a fucking problem. They won't touch me, like... That's a bit of a problem.
What the... How? How am I just randomly getting a hole in the ship?
Because you're in the storm.
Didn't realize I could put holes in it, though. I have no idea which way I'm facing now. Not too bad, actually.
Interesting, the bus is standing there doing nothing, so...
So where are they? That is the question. Oh, mate, I'm about half a year away. Oh, there's an island right next to me. I would buy him.
Why did they just... Oh, they got hit by the bus again.
He just led down there on the island.
Are they working together, maybe? I think they are! Motherfuckers!
Why did everyone want to attack us, then?
I don't fucking know what we've done. We're very clearly not welcome here. Holy fuck.
You know what I say? We go onto the island and kill them all.
I mean, it's a fucking 2v5, but sure.
2v5?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's a galleon here, and they're working together with the solo guy, it seems.
I thought there's only the two of them on the galleon.
No.
Ah. We can still do it. Ooh, excuse me.
I'm shooting them from the solo sloopers fucking thing.
Oh, yeah? Have they realized yet? Yes, it. The team's barely behind, but I'm just watching you just nail them. I saw you send the guy flying off the ship.
Yep.
Nice.
Ah, I'm dead. They sniped me from somewhere. Jesus. Toxic.
Why, what did they say?
Noob!
What? That's
basically what they said, yeah. I made a bad decision. I should have gone down, taken the food instead, then went for the fucking blowing their shit up, and then played a bit more defensively, and then while they were charging over here, should maybe have tried to make my way off the ship and then onto theirs.
Possibly. I was thinking too far ahead, mate.
Hmm. There's a bunch of water in our ship.
Yep,